So we know that this is not only possible, but reproducible. By approaching this from a quantitative viewpoint first and testing each contender way too many times, I am confident that this is the only motorcycle in the game capable of clearing this gap.